Good afternoon, everybody.
Maybe, I'm not too sure.
It's a black lipstick on you.
It's a video. If I get the whole thing, when I speed it up, it'll look like they drew it on your face in 2 seconds. It'll be so cool.
Anyway, I was really nervous yesterday, about doing this, and so was everyone else. But we feel more comfortable about and we feel more confident today. And also, I would like to give a very special mention. We are dedicating this performance to the memories of Derek Chalmers, who just recently lost his life last month. Derek, we will all miss you so much. That's all I have to say. Thank you.
A perfect place when you're not in the U.S.
But a time I made pizza was playing pinball till he was hit by a truck. Should have gotten out of here alone with a lonesome dog. He ends up in the hospital for a long, long coma. He has 24 hours to live. Foresting on my office door. Oh, where is his intox, his eyeballs and his heart? He will die if he doesn't find them soon, and he'll end up in heaven,
I'm going crazy.
Yeah.
Stevenson and I played the Jalapeno Viper and an eyeball.
Introduce yourself to the camera.
Hi, my name is Jared Melson and I play the Commander Pepperoni and the Spiders.
Hi, I'm Shane Grow of the Moody Pepperoni, the Evil Jim Sog, and the Policeman.
My name is Felix Killers and I play the voices of the Insecure Pepperoni and the Attractive Pepperoni.
My name is Tyquan Francis, and I play the eyeball and the narrator for the Pizza World.
I win the rest of the body is dead.
I blood all over the ground.
That's not blood, that's pizza sauce.
What are you supposed to
be? We are a part of you. We are your eye.
Oh, three?
No, just two. You're hit by a truck.
Wow.
You're just an old
some other dimension?
Yes, but it won't be around for long. Our dimension exists within a kitchen. You only have 24 hours, and when you die, this pizza's going in the oven.
Say what?
Don't worry. Just find the other two parts and you'll wake up.
What other two parts am I missing?
You need your heart and your insides.
Where are they?
You must find them. Maybe there's some food in the kitchen. But be warned. The outside world is full of danger.
Why do I get the feeling I really am dead?
You will be in one day. You're dying.
I'll really be dead before the pizza's even cooked. I just want to be alive again. Will you help me find my heart in gym socks?
And stop me from getting cooked.
Really? You know, I think you have an idea that I had.
Yeah,
I kind of
we made
into a player together.
I don't mean to brag, but I sort of came up with the idea.
We kind of like voted on stuff and stuff.
No one in their right mind would think to place them in the refrigerator. It's especially idiotic to suspect. Think you swear that gym socks will be in there.
You'll never know. Yeah, I mean, I would say that, look, I had a great time doing the Pizza World. I had the funnest experience that I ever been involved. So, in that sense, the Pizza World that we just had, it was interesting, there was journey, it was epic. Matter of fact, that's the word I would say, it was epic story-wise. You know, it takes you on a journey. You know, it keeps you entertained, and that's what I like about Pizza World, is that they really explore sort of like what would happen if we were unconscious, and so that part really fascinated me. And even though I played the eyeball, you know, I was like, you know, this is incredible, you know. So
oh my, it looks like snow.
Or shoes.
So therefore, I no service. Stop and shop. Roll away.
Can you tell us where this evil kitty cat bastard is?
Can you help me find my heart in gym socks? Good God, he's dead fully.
Looking for you.
For you, my heart?
Yeah.
Perfect. You found
What voices did you do?
I did the voice of eyeballs.
Mm-hmm.
Seit dem Mal für den Mond, das Pizza Park, was das Ganze in der Hand, das ist ein Sinn.
It's a lot. It's just blown out a little bit. I had to turn the eyes a little loud. It's okay, it's okay. Don't worry, don't worry. You're going to see that.
I think the plan is foolproof.
Yay!
Yay! Wednesday!
We owe it all to you, handsome.
Run it off, be smart.
You'll talk to him like
yeah,
that.
You have it,
honey. Shut up! I'm being preached to by the cute one.
Don't worry. They'll be okay. What's next, the boogie monster?
We go and ask for protection. Yeah, the kitty cat master will save us.
The kitty cat master? Who's he? I don't know who he is.
An evil deity.
Well, you can't help us tell who's evil? That's crazy.
He will eat us. He will eat us.
Shut up, let's get this over with. Yeah.
Easier way. I'm in.
Please.
You can make me into this damn oven.
I
Whoever wants to come with me, let's go. Nobody moves. Nobody gets hurt. Get your ass back here.
He's so obviously evil.
Fine, get out of here. Sure I care. Cocky, get over here. Show us what you got.
La 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 la.
Hey, Will, this is Blaine.
That's my replacement? You're replacing me with him?
That's my little pepperoni man. Well, I could deal. I need 2 gemstones so I may go to Stop and Shop and buy fresh milk. This gemstone will lead you to one sock, the smack to the other. Now get out of here. I need change from Keeler.
I got an idea. I'll bring you the supplies. You prep the troops.
Okay, troops, let's get out of here.
Perhaps I shall pick them and eat them. That's exactly what I'll do.
Kitty Cat Master, we have returned. Our map has been stolen. We only have one stop. We are all doomed.
Yeah. Oh shit. At least I shall die with full belly. The pepperonis shall be eaten first. I'll save you for last.
Stop, pepperonis!
No.
That damn cat is gonna eat us! I knew it all along!
Hey, what is that you have there?
What, this? Oh, it's
No, 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 no. Not that. That. Found gym sock.
Yo, what's up, dude? Yo, it's my brother. Meet him.
Gym sock. You fool. It's been on your foot all along.
My other gym sock. We're safe. Back off, cat. We're getting out of this oven.
Fine. About to death. Have your way.
I like the band, but be honestly, just like to see like people's expressions, like on their, you know, like we saw everybody's faces, just how they reacted to it, is just like awesome.